Hi, I'm Daniel Sutton, Technical Advisor for Fruitfed Supplies. It's part of the PGG Wrightson's Research and Development Team. Today we're going to talk about early blight in potatoes. Early blight is primarily a foliage disease of potatoes. It's caused by the fungus Alternaria solani, and it's mainly an issue for crops as they reach senescence or as they start to mature. Early blight starts off as a small lesion of concentric rings. Often you'll get a yellow halo develop around the lesion as it starts to develop. As it continues to grow, it will become limited by leaf veins, so you get a nice angular shape as it grows. If left unchecked, this disease will develop further and almost completely defoliate the plant. To help with the control of this disease, make sure you're getting regular crop monitoring. This way we can assess disease levels and make an informed decision around control strategies. For control options, please come and talk to us. Control strategies can differ region by region and crop by crop. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please contact your local technical hort rep or pop into your local store. For more detailed information, follow the link below.